face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
What do you want?
Huh.
What do you want? Here for trade? Cause I'll be telling you what I told the last one, and the last. I'm not trading peanuts with anyone until someone clears those monsters from the beach. What? Do I need to spell it out for you? Huh? I'm talking about the terror of the high seas, Neptune's nemesis, the cuttlefish, K-U-T-T-E-L fish. Get rid of them all, then maybe we can talk trade.
What's our next move?
What just happened?
Cuttlefish! Get him away! Get him away from me! Make them go away faster!
I think you got them all. Listen, I no longer hear their horrible little mouths going gom 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 gom. And first order of business is to pay you for your extermination work. Here.
Thank you.
So, this is where you scuttled off to. Perhaps you may be of use to me. When that failure, Loki, opened a path between our worlds, many of our Chitauri warriors were slain on the streets of your New York City, I believe it was called. They were the lucky ones. For there were others. Cowardly wretches who shirked their duties and slinked off to this place. They will meet a far more regrettable fate when I find them. Or rather, when you find them for me.
May I have this dance? Have this dance? have this dance? May I have this dance?
Oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
Finally, I have found you. Now, I will return you to Thanos, who will unleash a punishment beyond your imagine... Hmm? Do you hear that? Some sort of... music. An ice cream truck. Very well. First, we shall procure ice cream. Then, we shall return to Thanos for a punishment beyond imagining.
This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Hey, get a load of this! As soon as I heard the Avengers had this super banter-filled duel with Ultron in one of these old ships, I just had to come check it out. Also, I was really hoping to catch Hulk for one of those Hulk selfies I keep seeing online. I figured one with the ships in the background would be pretty hype, right? Okay, which of these boats do you think the fight happened in? Gosh, I feel like a kid in a candy store. A candy boat store!
Uh-oh, this was...
No way. Ultron robots? Seriously? Oh, this is so win.
Oh.
Okay, I've pitched my boat. I'm ready for my close-up, Mr. Hulk. Awesome! That's my new full wallpaper right there. You know, that whole Avengers fight on the boat story sounded uncannily similar to this fanfic I wrote, where Captain America and Hawkeye were sailors? Well, okay, maybe they both just involved boats in some way. Anyway, my mom's probably wondering where the heck I am. Gotta go!
Have this dance? May I have this dance? I was starting to feel a little rusty in the old reflexes department, so I thought I'd do a little training. Dancing also comes in handy for some of my undercover work, so two birds with one stone. I always train a little better with a partner, though. Care to join me? See if you can copy this. Not bad. Let's see how you handle this one. Done this before, but I won't go easy on you anymore. Not bad.
Man, how could I have been so careless? Hey, watch out for those traitors lurking about the boats. A group of them got the jump on me and took off with my amulets of power. And now they're probably gonna swap them for some magic beans or something. Well, not on my watch. Or I guess that should be not on your watch. I mean, you are gonna help me, right? Any luck with the amulets? The guys who stole them might not have had time to stash them yet. You got my amulets back! You have no idea how grateful I am. I mean, those things didn't exactly come out of a cereal box, you know? And now that I've got the source of my powers back, I can go wail on those traitor creeps some more.
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. Oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bullet. face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. Oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. Oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bullet. Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. Uh-oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
No?
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. Thanks for getting me out of that jam, true believers.